to the Fifers with us today. Who, surprise, surprise, are not buying the drinks at the bar right now.
The Fifers are 100% the loudest. Back in 1977, 31 miles from here, our first band formed in Dunfermline.
I'll be honest, like many of us here, I grew up with my dad playing Absolute Game on the record player, and this is going to be a blast back. It's their very first time at Rewind after 40 plus years of enjoying their music.
Yep, let's hear it. Let's give a massive round of applause as we get the main stage underway here at Rewind with the Skids. Woo!
Sing together, shall we, for 25 minutes of pure joy. You look absolutely incredible. Give yourself a round of applause. You look amazing. We would want to wear some lycra, but it wouldn't fit over our stomachs, so we decided not to do it. Here we go. This is Charade.
Thank you.
what a joy to be here on such a beautiful day. It's been an amazing series of events for the band. We got back together again, released an album. It went to number 2 in the charts, Christ. Did we get kept off the number 1 spot by The Clash or I don't know, Bruce Springsteen? No. We got kept off the number 1 spot by Leo Sayer. Anyway, this is a song that I'm sure a lot of you will remember. Please sing along with me. It's called Working for a Yankee Dollar. We'll be right back.
some people who rode, and certainly one person who would have loved to have been here today. Without him, the Skids meeting would have been nothing. This is Stuart Adamson. We wrote this song when I was 16 years old, and it's been covered by small bands, medium-sized bands, and big, super fuck-off bands. Now one thing remains the same, it's our song. Funny show, Top of the Pops, a lot. Being introduced by very strange people. Do you remember? BLT.
Oh, wake up!
Jesus. Kitchens. It was very weird. But here we are, we survived. And we're here to tell the tale. This song was actually introduced by BLT. It's one of the worst songs he's ever heard. Let's go. Circus Games.
Thank you.
Is there anyone from Fife here? Down the front so you don't have to buy drinks at the bar, eh? What about Glasgow? I heard Edinburgh being booed earlier. What's that all about? Sorry. Nice people, just a bit posh. Anyway, we've got to move on this because we don't have much time. This is Masquerade.
Oh,
Richard.